The 18th checklist item of the pre-incision timeout checklist is education of the red zone L1 and above. This checklist item falls under the quality care category neurologic. This helps to remind everyone in the OR of the care that should be taken when working in the red zone. This helps to minimize unintentional spinal cord damage that could occur when working in this region of the spine. If you are interested in learning more, please visit www.threegreens.com.